Get in there, buddy. Get in there, dopey. You can get in there.
Hey, buddy.
Grizzly bear, you're looking kind of rough.
Reporting live from my kitchen table, where I do my homework, which is absolutely amazing. One moment, though. Where was I? Oh yeah, homework. My homework is absolutely amazing because I get to write fun stories or go off of my IEW book, which is a fun awesomeness and just awesome. And it's just homeschooling is just amazing.
What are you doing? Are you part of the stable? Are you part of the nativity set? You make a great cat in the barn. Are you doing that on purpose? Come here, you. Come here.
Oh, you silly kitty. Let's go look at Evelyn and see what Evelyn's doing.
So what schoolwork are you working on, Evie?
Science.
What science are you doing?
Alligators.
So what about alligators? Like what kind of science are you doing?
Research.
And you're going to write a report, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you picked alligators this week. What are alligators?
They are, the kingdom is Animalia. They, the reptile, the order is crocodile, the class is reptilia, genus is alligator, and there's two types of alligators. It's, or not alligators, there's two species. There's crocodiles and alligators, but...
In that kingdom?
Yeah.
Or in that genus?
Yeah, I think so.
So what are the classifications of living things?
Kingdom, film, class, genus.
Hey, I asked this one over here. Yeah. So what are the...
Kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species.
Okay. All right. Keep up the good work. What are you doing? What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Thank you. Quincy, you got to get down. Thank you.
Gotta, I know it's hard. She's a mermaid! She's a mermaid! They're playing basketball, aren't they? Look at Kylie! She's a mermaid! That's so cool! Evelyn, who knows where Evelyn's at? She's down at the deep end somewhere. She's down there doing that obstacle course. There she goes! How cool is that? She's a mermaid! Yeah! There goes Eliana!